There was a great fishing that took with him on like this kind of show me where like I think I'll
good evening. Thank you for joining us tonight. We're super excited to end the year with our last band, chorus, and orchestra concert. This morning we did our school assembly for all of the students, and it's just so incredible to see the littles sitting on the floor in just complete awe of seeing how much these larger students have grown this year. So we get to see the concert at the beginning of the year, and they are certainly inspired. But then at the end of the year, you know, the kids are all coming up to me and saying, you know, when can I play? When do I get to sign up? So it was just truly inspiring. We had some teachers that were laughing and crying, and you'll see why. Tears of joy, of course. So thank you for joining us and celebrating the incredible work that our students have put in, and thank you for all of your support. We know as parents and band, chorus, orchestra, it takes some extra time and commitment, and as they're learning to play those instruments, sometimes it can be painful. So we learned that really young in second grade when we get those recorders out. So again, thank you for coming tonight. I hope you enjoy our show. We've switched up our lineup. We're starting with orchestra tonight, and then we'll have chorus and then band. And before I turn it over to them, I just wanted to give a shout out to Mr. Williams. Thank you. Matthew's here tonight as well, but the transition between them was absolutely seamless, and Mr. Williams has done an absolutely incredible job and has been a super positive force in our building the last couple of months. So we're super thankful for his dedication to volume in a super short period of time. So thanks again for coming and enjoy.
Thank you. is called Home, and we would just like to appreciate our sixth grade players who will play the first half of the song. All of them, even if they're first year, will play this first part, and we'd like to recognize them. I also accompany them with the piano.
actually. We also have some players, which is what I want to announce right now. We have some solos playing on the xylophone. We call these instruments orb instruments. They're basically small xylophones. So when I call them for you, Wade, I'm sorry you can't see them very well. They're pretty cool instruments. If you get a chance, take a look at them after the concert. All right, we have Colton O'Larby. We have Kinsey Shortsup. We have Leah Parks, Jordan Schultz, Hayden Crowfoot, Jackson Dorschel. Our first song is called Over There Is My Future.
Thank you.
Our next song is from a famous movie called The Greatest Showman. It is called A Million Dreams, and we have some solos for this song as well. McKenna Stewart, Remington Kennedy, Ella Porter, Reese Bertinelle, Gabby King, Sophie Brewster, and Heath Turner. We hope you like it.
Thank you.
We have one more song to sing for you. But before we do that, I want to thank you all for coming and supporting the arts and supporting your kids. And I know this is a crazy time of year. I'm a mom and I get it, but thank you, thank you, thank you for being here for them and making sure they got here. And I appreciate that and they appreciate that, so thank you so much. Thank you. You're so proud of that. Thank my sixth graders. And this is my only year with them because it's my first year teaching at Volney, but I'm really, really gonna miss my sixth graders next year. They are a talented group of kids and they're a great group of students. I'm so proud of you. You're gonna do great next year at the junior high. Keep singing, keep doing music. It's important. Get through that junior high hump and you're going to love high school music and it's going to be great. And I want you to keep singing and keep doing music. Understand? Yeah. All right, good. Can we give the sixth graders a round of applause? Thank you, sixth graders. Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Sixth graders. Now I have one more question. Are you ready to rock and roll? Me too. Our last song is a medley, which means a bunch of different songs from the rock and roll.
helped her. And that they clearly tricked her, put one right out of her name, because I was specifically jamming that. And that they were like,
good evening. My name is Ms. Stango, and I am the director of bands at Olney Elementary and Lanigan Elementary. Thank you so much for coming to our concert tonight. We are very excited about the program we're about to present to you. Our first selection for you tonight is called Latin Fire. And Latin Fire has some definite Spanish influence to it. You're going to hear some maracas. You're going to hear some very strong trumpet and saxophone, and we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Ryan Blake, are you here? Ryan Blake, will you stand up? Okay, so last week, two lovely sweethearts, Rika Reese-Birchnoff and your daughter, Elizabeth, came to me and said, next week during the concert is my father's birthday. He doesn't do anything. So can we please play him happy birthday? So they are going to be performing that for you right now.
Thank you.
And I gotta give a special shout out to Hans Neckberg and Matt Gusky back there on the snare drums. They worked so hard on that part. It was really challenging. Thank you so much again for coming out tonight.